Hey, Mom. I'm back. Sorry I haven't had time to talk to you. A lot happened. You wouldn't believe what Ninjago looks like now. You know the 16 realms? Yeah. Well, all 16 of them collided in an event called the Merge. I lost my friends in that ordeal. I lost Wu in that ordeal. I've been wandering aimlessly for months, trying to traverse this new terrain. But I'm so lost. I'm lost without you, Mom. And Dad. Oh, Dad. I don't know where he is, or if he even... Never mind. He's fine. He has to be. They all do. I can't lie. Being on my own for the first time in years is... scary. I miss Jay's complaining, Kai's hot-headed remarks, Naya's scolding. But none of them are here now. They're all... gone. But I'm never really alone, am I? You're everywhere I step. You're always with me. Don't make fun of me, Mom. But I always believed you were in each pebble that I control. That you're truly still the master of Earth, and I'm just your vessel. So, thank you, Mom. I miss you. I miss Dad. I miss Jay, Naya, Zane, Kai, Lloyd, and Wu. Mom, I wish you were here. I need you. I need you more than you can imagine. You were taken from me too early. I was just a boy. I was just a boy who hadn't yet figured out his way. Well, thank you for listening. I suppose I should be getting... Whoa.
Help! Help us!
Sounds like someone's in trouble. Time to stand up to those who are cruel and unjust. I'll be back, Mom. Ninja, go!